What happens when the live event countdown reaches zero? Let's find out!